Good morning, children. Children, today is 26th August and day is Thursday. And I welcome you all in my maths class. So, children, in maths, we are learning counting. हमने 1 से लेकर 18 तक counting बहुत अच्छे से सीखी है. अभी हम उसको revise करेंगे. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18. Now, what comes after 18? Which number comes after 18? It is 19, our new number. So, children, today we will learn our new number 19 with the help of an exercise. So, children, let's get started. So, my dear children, let's learn our new number with the help of an exercise. Are you all ready? Say yes, teacher, we are ready. So, let's get started, children. For this exercise, what you have to do, you have to follow some steps. I am going to show you, okay? See, what are these? These are my hands. Show me your hands. Yes. Now, put your hands on your waist. Waist kya hota hai? Kamar. Kahan rakhenge haath hum? Aise kamar pe rakhenge. Okay, after that, you have to bend towards left. Then you have to bend towards right. See, one, stop here. Two, one, stop here. Two, इस तरह से हम counting कर इस exercise को करेंगे, okay children? So, let's get started, okay? You have to follow these steps, okay? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18. 18 तक तो हमें बहुत अच्छे से आती है counting. Now, which number comes after 18? What comes after 18? 18 and one more is 19. Yay! I have learned new number today. Number 19. Our new number. Number 19. This is our new number which we have learned today. Okay, children? So, you also have to do this exercise. Make a video and send it to me. Okay, children? Bye-bye. Have a good day.